Nursultan Nazarbayev has met with Prosecutor General Askhat Daulbayev and Chairman of the Agency for Civil Service and the Anti-Corruption Enforcement, Kairat Kozhamzharov, in Akorda. The President has once again highlighted that the state has created all the necessary work conditions for the civil servants. He also added that our country has been the first CIS state to have adopted the law on fighting against corruption. According to the President, the anti-corruption activities are particularly relevant at a time when the country is conducting large-scale work on implementation of the new economic policy Nurly Jol, under which a lot of state funds will be invested. He instructed the Prosecutor General's office and the anti-corruption agency to work with the Nur Otan party in this regard. I believe that over the years we have done a lot in terms of eliminating the roots, foundations of bribery. Namely, we have changed the legislation, reduced the contacts of officials with entrepreneurs, tightened this work. We have the law now. We bring to justice even the high-ranking officials despite their positions. Everyone receives what they deserve if they break the law against corruption. The work here is ongoing, but now we need to study the international best practices. We have raised wages to the Group A officials and others since the beginning of this year. Today we have the right to demand that they respect and set an example of honest work for the country, especially now when we are about to do a lot of work under the new program, New Economic Policy Nurly Jol, when we are about to invest a lot of money on the development of the state's economy. Therefore, the party Nur Otan should work together with the Prosecutor's Office and the Special Anti-Corruption Service. Amid the new economic program implementation, we must strengthen this work.
Новой программе, новой экономической политике Nurly Jol, когда мы вкладываем большие государственные деньги на развитие экономики, поэтому вместе с партией Nur Otan и прокуратура и специальная служба, которая работает в свете объявленной программы по борьбе с коррупцией, мы должны еще раз посмотреть эту работу.
First of all, we have developed a program on fighting against corruption. We have already started implementing its main points. And secondly, we have improved the processes aimed at strict implementation of legislation on the use of budget funds, the public funds, to be allocated for economic development. Now we will make sure every tenge is targeted and is spent rationally. We will not allow the theft of these funds. We have fully proceeded with our activities. The law has already been adopted. Those tasks outlined by you are our priority activities. We are now staffing the Anti-Corruption Services Agency. I believe that we will be able to build an effective system of work.